A good fighter must sense rather than perceive his chance to strike.